welcome to another video of Soulstorm Brew. I wonder what's gonna happen in this one. I wonder if there's gonna be twice the flavors in this episode. Will there?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. I don't know if I'm going to do everything right. After all, I'm only a white duckin. I can't do enough work.
Come on, Soulstorm. You can do it. Come on.
I'm here to break you out. Let's go.
Here you go. Try breaking this. How do you feel? Anything?
I feel.
Sneaking away with my follower.
Excuse me, but you look terrible.
This morning I smelled haggard moss rising from the mine shafts. It smells so horrible, but I swear it cleared my head and I felt a little better, if just for a while.
Well,
doctor?
Do you think Haggard Moss might help us?
In here. Forgot.
Praise be to Aim. Yay! Better. I knew you'd come.
Seriously? Abe can fall off on his own.
Thank you.
Are you Abe?
Good, I saved them. Sure enough, try to get the good ending first. Or do I choose the bad ending?
Hey, where'd he go?
can use that to my advantage when I want to go somewhere. Fly away. Fly, Abe. Abe saved the Mudokon the wrong way, but still gave the cure that side of the way. Abe can fly! You know what? Maybe I found a little strategy for speedrunners now. Like, if they don't, fix the bug. I record myself. At first, I didn't know how you could do that.
Everybody, it's time to get free.
Miley, he's here.
Okay, so I did that for a reason. Wait, wrong area.
Thank you.
do the roll, Abe. Pull away. Roll to Necrom, Abe. I mean, I have to go up one and then, like, come back down here without the Mudokons. Now I can reach up to them like that.